just start it. I wish I could remake all of these games and make them good. Like, I put the tech system from the first game, you know, you get tech points.
Yeah, you know,
I put that in all.
Like, the one mechanic in Kingdom Hearts 1 that was good, and then they were like, you know what, let's get rid of it.
I know, like, that was a great idea.
It gave you an incentive to do things outside the box.
Exactly. Reaction commands would stay in, but it would be, better. Two. Because I don't think two was perfect in its reaction commands. It definitely made cinematic, it made things more cinematic and interesting. So. Why did they take them away?
Take what away?
The reaction commands. That's, like, severely missing in 3.
Because they needed to put the other commands, like the ship, and I wish you could turn those off. The attractions are dumb, and I never like using them.
Exactly.
Tomorrow we'll do more progress on Kingdom Hearts 3, because I'll be back at 7 p.m.
What time do I have to work? Oh, I work 5.
You don't work tomorrow. Tomorrow's...
No, I'm, Friday. There it is. That's their homeworld.
I'm invested in Kingdom Hearts because of the story it tells, not because of the Disney worlds, and I think that's what's the problem with Kingdom Hearts 3 is.
I liked the Disney worlds in 2. I thought they did them perfect, you know? It was a little bit of both. It was the Disney movies and plot advancement, and... After each level, there's
Look at Steve. The last two streams is just complaining. Oh, she has Erika's Keyblade now. That's where she gets it for 2.8. Mm-hmm. Or 0.2.
She's the new master. That's why. Because Erika's is dead.
So how come they didn't age?
Remember, time works differently.
In the Realm of Darkness?
Yeah.
How come Terra doesn't age?
Because he was brought back from that time.
Yes?
Now that you are a master, there is one secret in particular you must know. Should anything happen to me, you find the Legion of Darkness at our doorstep. I ask that you take my Keyblade and use it to lock this land away.
What?
Generations of Keyblade masters have been charged with keeping this land safe. Light and darkness exist in balance here. There are those who would abuse such a drow. This is why our predecessors used to hide.
Oh my god.
This is the city?
No. Not that.
What are you saying?
As soon as we fight Aqua as Aqua Nort, we're just gonna use the sleeping thing and bring her back immediately.
Sleeping thing?
That whatever awakening power he has.
Oh, you think we're gonna do-
Bye-bye! Cause all the stuff I've seen in all the trailers, she's not Xehanort.
Do you know what it's turning into? Oh wait, I think I told you. Right?
It turns into the Castle of Oblivion. Right? Why is there the nobody symbols?
Is it the nobody symbols? I don't think so.
Looks damn close. Nobody's here.
All the change.
So this is Castle Oblivion? Why did it randomly turn into Castle Oblivion?
It wasn't random. Question is, why did Sora wind up in Castle Oblivion?
Because Organization 13 led him there.
This was a big plot point in this game, and they completely forgot that this was it. Because the whole point in Chain of Memories was Castle Oblivion.
Yeah, weren't they looking for him?
They weren't. They were not. He was just looking for Riku and just happened to go there.
No, Organization 13, weren't they, the reason they were stationed there, wasn't it because they were looking for him?
Gee, there it is.
What?
You're right, all three of them are Xehanorts.
Why do you say that?
Because they have Aqua, so they have the key to getting through that thing to get Ben. So they got all three of them.
But here's the thing. I've seen no proof that they get Ventus into Brightcrest. Fucking pots and pans banging in the background. Welcome to Streaming Life with Tristan.
She's doing the dishes.
Hustle and bustle your fucking cuck. I can go back to these worlds.
Pause it. No, you want
to... I just got flight.
Flight? What are you talking about?
I don't want more magic unless a lot less attack. Oh, not that much.
That's
okay.
Seven.
I'm going here.
Yeah. What was the special... Never mind.
The world may never know. Is this when Radiant Garden fell to darkness?
No. Yeah. You notice that his arm has the armor thing?
Even though it's not supposed to be on him because the
Even
armor...
Though his armor is not there.
Am I?
Such a terrible darkness.
What? What? Okay.
Tara,
so,
please.
When he puts his soul into someone, he doesn't remember anything?
What?
What is going on? Why doesn't he remember anything? Oh, okay, that was supposed to happen. I was like, what the fuck? I also got once more. Why do I have no Kiragas?
You have to reload.
What the fuck?
What happened? Use your abilities too.
God damn it!
This is hard.
This fight was already shit in the first place, and now it's even harder, making it even more shit. So, because there's no way to get out of that.
You just have to know what's coming and be able to block it. Oh god, you're hit. You're hit, aren't you? Kiraga.
Immediately! I can't do anything! This is absolute ass cream!
What, you're...
God!
Pyro. It is the equivalent of a secret fight. Oh, you gotta do another dodge.
It didn't work!
You're gonna have to cure again.
This game's ass, Connor. Why did you do that?
That's so intense. Why'd you... That's cool. Lizard. Oh, get out of... That did not work. Don't do that again.
You fucking dick.
I do not remember leveling up Terra and Terra that much.
Yeah, fuck you. He should be the same level. Wait, actually, it's probably going by the other save file. He's level 54.
Oh, fuck. Heal. Not you.
Connor, stop fucking giving him ideas.
How did you not?
It was part of his combo, technically.
Is it?
Why does he not get stunned sometimes? I want to know the fucking parameters of this fucking stun bullshit.
Underground, jump dead. Oh, okay.
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 What is this stupid bullshit?
Remember the Venus fight? Remember how this is not it?
Why?
That didn't even hit you. Why is that hurt? Okay. That was some bullshit. Right. That was some fuckery. Block. Why did you not?
Can you hit it back at him?
No, but in Kingdom Hearts 2 you can block it, so I just assumed they would add it. Okay, circle! Nope. Hero. We might lose a one step, at least in this. But we're kind of chipping away at him, though.
I don't remember cheating Terra Meteor. Like...
He does it a lot.
It's bullshit!
He always does that after that combo.
Teleport, you fucker.
That's what should happen. Why does sometimes it not... Whatever.
Okay!
Okay. Some funky things are happening here.
It's called Nomura Forgot Test This Game.
That's good. That's fine. Keep going. Last bar, you might actually do this, you know?
Not taking the chance.
You saw it start to come out and then... One more time. Blizzard it. Oh. That worked. Hey, I guess that was the greatest battle ever, you know.
What a fight to send off.
on the plus, on the good side, you kind of learned the fight while you were fighting. You didn't lose once, but you learned the fight. So I think that's the sign of a decent.
Are we? Is this a second time?
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me? And now he's got submit.
Why does he have his heart break?
Yeah. What?
He dodged that pretty well, I guess. Oh.
Please tell me he doesn't have submit.
Probably. Ooh, he had that. Thinking of my phone.
Fuck.
What? I wish you can get into that mode and just fuck him.
You dick.
I'm glad he keeps using that move. I haven't seen that move enough.
Yeah.
Why did that go right through him? You know, all that leveling up you did meant nothing compared to the fact that you could just have played this file.
No, the level carries over. I re-beat the game to get the level to carry over.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I had to beat Ventus again.
Oh, you mean you beat the final stage again, is what you're saying.
What is happening?
You don't remember this in Kingdom Hearts 1? That's a good strategy, man. What the fuck was that? He just psyched you out. Here it goes. Well, that
fucking suplexed me? Are you kidding me, Xehanort?
It did no damage, and this is definitely a lot easier than the other fight. What is this fight?
Bad.
This is not harder than the other one. Maybe you're just not getting hit by that attack, but that looks like just a psych-out tactic. Why did that not do any damage?
I don't know what that move is supposed to do, Naomi. Done!
Whoa. Ready for phase 3? Yeah, it's played the whole Kingdom Hearts 1
ending. Okay, Marluxia.
Ready for phase 3? The one that wasn't in the TS. Wait, no, Game Boy game.
It's PSP. But good guy.
Fuck. Damn it.
No!
It's like a moment for Connor's drink.
Tristan. That's coffee. You're gonna shit yourself tonight.
I can't wait. I'm looking down because I'm not actually in here. I'm in there.
Let go.
Wait, maybe he still has the armor on if his soul is embedded in his armor.
Get out of my heart.
What? What?
What?
You know what just occurred to me?
What?
The fact that she said only my weapon could kill the Unversed, she probably thought they were heartless because she shouldn't know what Unversed are yet.
What did she say?
Remember when she, in the Lilo and Stitch world, where she's just like, my weapon's the only one that could kill them, and we were questioning it?
Uh-huh.
Would she reasonably know what Unversed are compared to a Heartless? No. Does it ever tell her in the game?
I think so.
Where is she?
She's descending into darkness.
Why is Terra in there?
To do something, we'll both be lost.
the hell?
I'm with you. No! I'm sorry.
Here's the question, why does she have the Keyblade then? If she sent the Keyblade away.
That wasn't Ericus's Keyblade though.
True.
That was her Keyblade. No, the one that can apparently...
Not that it matters, because they can just teleport it to their hand.
Why doesn't Sora get that? We clearly learned in this game that they could turn their Keyblades into whatever the fuck they want, so why doesn't Sora get that?
I don't know, why doesn't Sora get an armor?
Good question, here's another one. Fuck you, Nomura. Wait, shit, that wasn't a question.
Like, he should have gotten the armor. There's a lot of things that should have happened in this game.
In Kingdom Hearts 3, you mean? They're not on the island? Bullshit! I'm claiming bullshit, because when you're on the island, you can't see that fucking place, the shore next to it.
Sora, what's wrong? Huh?
I'm just feeling Sora down.
And that's when Sora realized he had bipolar disorder. What?
So maybe there's somebody up there in all this world who's really hurting. And they're
waiting for you to help them.
Well, Gene, do you think there's something I can do?
Hmm.
Maybe. Maybe just need you to open your heart and listen.
Open your heart and it'll be okay, Sora.
You say some weird stuff sometimes, but I'll try.
Look at all this convoluted stuff just to explain Roxas.
Right this way.
Nope, he's a Xehanort.
Young man, what ails you? Can you speak? Tell me your name.
Where's the hands?
Do you remember that scene in Kingdom Hearts 2?
No.
Where they go, it was that long walking scene where they're just walking down the stairs.
Seems like I've been walking for ages.
And then they walk through the door and it's the armor, Aqua's armor.
No.
I feel like we need to replay that game, definitely.
Aqua's armor is in Kingdom Hearts 2.
Yeah. There's a final mix scene.
Oh, okay. Again, I've never played Kingdom Hearts 2 final mix. You gotta...
You have.
I beat the...
We played together.
I beat the data fights with you, but that's it.
Really?
Yeah. I've never touched it other than that. You were owing it.
I showed you the secret scenes.
No?
If she says, what are these things, then we'll know.
See, now she has Ericus's.
Maybe. I should fade into the darkness here.
Oh.
God, if only it were that easy. I don't think we fought them yet, have we?
Who?
Those armors in, 3. They're not the armors, the dark... Oh no, it was the first thing you fight, never mind.
Did you notice that that's... That it, the final fight in Kingdom Hearts 1? You know the giant Heartless ship battle?
Yeah.
That Heartless part looks just like that. And it's supposed to reference that.
Like what?
The big shadow guys. Dark side.
Ericus, the one guy that does not survive. Literally the one. Did Abba meet Prince Philip?
Aqua has to see Hercules.
Zack, you mean?
Hercules. Well, yeah, that too.
Baby's done? Okay.
He's blushing. He wants to fuck her too.
Hey! I'm gonna go jump in the darkness for you!
I haven't learned Awakening yet, or I have. I'm not that far in Kingdom Hearts 3 yet. Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck. Please, surprisingly, we didn't get copyright striked for Let It Go.
Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold my dick anymore.
We didn't get copyright strike for... I don't even know if they actually sing this. All I know, she could have sang it so shittily. But I muted the audio, so we... No, no.
How do you know it was the same person?
It is.
Because they wouldn't do that.
Idina Menzel or whatever.
First of all, it is. Second of all, they wouldn't make her re-record the song. They would just take the song from the movie and place it in the game.
Did you know that 99% of the voice actors that played all the parts for the Disney characters are the Disney characters? Like, they brought every single voice actor.
Pretty much. It's just,
Like, Meg is Meg.
Toy Story and,
Which one in Toy Story?
Toy Story has
Woody and Buzz aren't the originals, and along with Monsters, Inc. I don't know if Sully's the same, but Mike Wazowski isn't the same.
You're spoiling it for
Toy Story is, Toy Story is voiced, Woody's voiced by, Woody Allen's brother, what's his name? Tim
Curry?
No,
Tim Allen?
Tim Allen?
Something.
Oh, who's that Woody Allen?
Who the fuck is Forrest Gump?
Oh,
Mama always says magic is and magic does.
Fuck, yeah, who's Forrest Gump?
What? Oh, what's his name?
Tom
Hanks' brother, Jim Hanks.
He had a brother?
Yeah, that's who does all the Woody's voice and all the, like, the video games and stuff.
And it's funny because that was the one I skipped because she was like, great, I didn't know Toy Story was in it. Now I'm going to know and thanks a lot for spoiling it. And so I skipped past it because I was like, oh, Jesus. And that's the only one I didn't look at for voice actors because I was looking at my phone. God, this song.
This history of fucking games. We've done 4 out of the 8. After 3, we've done 4 of the 8 games.
When did Kingdom Hearts 1 come out originally?
Long ass time. Long
2002?
Ass.
2002?
Let me. Okay, Google.
What are the Twin Towers?
When did Kingdom Hearts 1 come out? Okay, what is this gonna translate to? What are the. Google! Okay, Google? Please answer me. What is Kingdom Hearts 1? I mean...
The computer can't help you if you can't even translate.
Okay, Google. Okay, Google.
What is... Stop. It will only react to my voice.
Okay, Google.
It will only react to my voice.
Okay, Google. Okay, Google.
Nope.
It came up. That one.
Okay,
Google.
Please, I'm trying to get to the Kingdom Hearts wiki.
Okie dokie, Google Lukey.
2002, March 28th, 2002.
Oh, I called it. I knew it.
Didn't say anything.
The moment you realized Kingdom Hearts 3 came out on Lily's birthday.
When is that?
January 25th.
I know when it is. Don't even say it.
Reception. Fucking shit. Why is all the games in reception?
36 out of 40? Whoa.
Chain of Memories is 36. Kingdom Hearts 2, 39 out of 40. Kingdom Hearts 3, 5, 8, 36 out of 40. Birth by Sleep, 37! It got a higher rating than 1? Dream Drop that. Distance is a 38?
Kingdom Hearts 1 is great and all, but it is the first in a series, so it didn't have a benchmark.
Okay, Metacritic gave it a lower score at least.
Kingdom Hearts 2 is Metacritic? What is that?
87.
Is that any good? I don't even know.
85. So, they rated Kingdom Hearts 1 and Kingdom Hearts 3 as just as good as each other. Chain of Memories is the lowest. Oh no! Decoded is the lowest next to Chain of Memories. Oh,
Chain
sorry.
Of
Chain of Memories. Chain of Memories got a 76. Chain of Memories got a 68.
I can see that too.
Good, I want to play the original Chain of Memories.
Original Chain of Memories is great.
Because the remake sucks.
That was it, Tristan.
Funny.
Now they're going to replay the credits for the first game because...
Oh, yeah, fuck this.
The
We're
second,
done.
Oh, this is the second game.
We're done.
Credits, system thing. Or...